Back of the line, Valimaki for Hayton. And now Valimaki. Across it goes, Maccelli. Now Maccelli to the front. Right there, they score! And guess who? Dylan Guenther with his first National Hockey League goal.
Miles says it all. And the Coyotes just going to work. Taking that puck to the net. Low, and Dylan Guenther. Look at the hands. Look at the finish by Guenther. And this is absolutely sweet. What a pass by Maccelli. He brings everyone to him. And that allows Dylan Guenther just to sneak into that quiet area and get open like all goal scorers do. But look at the finish. He uses Lawson Crouse as a screen, and boy, does he...